My name is Pavan. I belong to Down Gere. I have done Bachelor of Engineering with the stream of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, VTU University, CMIT College, Bangalore, 2022, year passed out. Daily at 9 to 7 my working hours. Currently I am coming to daily 9 o'clock. 9 to 11 o'clock I will do the whatever task is given to yesterday. I will complete that task. And 11 to 11:15 break is there. And after that they are assigned any work to I am working with any work is there, I will work, and otherwise I will learn to improve like a skill assure ready there, both are given in any videos, I will go through that. And after that 1 to 2 lunch break, and after that I will come to lunch break. After that I will do our work, like any task is given to KKSR, group fitman, I will do that work, or otherwise I will go to that learning. I am currently working as front-end developer in Angular, man. I currently working so many projects like Pratian project and Perry project and CMD project. And CMD means connect my doctor. I working my parties, my print screen sign up login pages and authentication of what I did in that project. At that time finally I last sem exams I am going on that time CM my college placement data they are calling and inform that that by this something CareerLabs are going some programs backlog also they are allowed that time I first time I joining that first two months I struggled a lot of here because of I am a non-IT student talking about programming like that I am not practicing any language. Here first I came to 2 months I struggled a lot and after that I go to the HTML, CSS and JavaScript and now I am good to do it the front end things and here Skillshare portal some videos are there taken they are given I am go through that and W3 schools and going to trainer also they are assigned some starting 2 months HTML, CSS they are doing after that I will go through that online videos and I will learn it, that JavaScript and Angular. Starting 2 months Vishal sir taking some HTML and CSS and after that Bhargav sir taking JavaScript that's it and Angular I can go through that YouTube videos. Starting days I struggled ma'am and after that their study materials is very good ma'am. They are picking all famous like W3 school, Java T-Point, Greek for Greeks. They are already picking videos easy for us. So we go through that videos and we did that labs hackathon, some projects that they are given. It will be easy ma'am. Yeah, I mean soft skills is very helpful ma'am because of Apurva ma'am taking 2 weeks class for they are coming for Pratian technology. They are doing some exercise like that pronunciation for profession, how to pronounce that words like that. She will take and 2 weeks class online taken. Sunday sir is very good and how to introduce and how to crack the interview tips they are giving. It's very good ma'am. After that I taken that sessions and now I read to 6. Here ma'am I don't know any programming language and tags also. Now I am fine with 8 ma'am. Ma'am definitely because of I came to non-IT to IT starting 2 months I struggled full lot of but some members are not fit for the software but I am today 2-3 projects I worked with lot of experience and confidence. Now I am go